think it could lead to orbital travel. It could lead to the most incredible kinds of hotels in space. It could lead to small little spaceships going around the moon and being able to view the moon from 100, 200 foot above the surface. And at some stage in the future, I'm absolutely sure we'll be populating other planets, and that's something which in 100 years' time I think will be a real possibility.